The Supreme Court says it's alright, man. I support you.